almost climbed the mountain, but then Geelong have skipped away. Stokes, clever. Podsiadly deep in the pocket, fancies himself. Podsiadly runs around and kicks his second.
He's had a good last quarter as well, just to join in when they needed a bit of energy.
What about Stokes' influence tonight?
Yeah, he's been good tonight. He's had the 22 disposals, and there's still spots up for grabs. I think that's part of the exciting thing when you get towards the finals, is who's going to jog into which position. Alan Christensen's not playing.